Our challenge was we decided to open a makerspace, but we didn't have money to buy the equipment and machines. So what we did was we just opened a Facebook group and tried to bring a kind of community and make some awareness around the topic and see who was involved in the maker movement and who was like, which kind of audience we could have then. And then we started to do some small events. And then we could like driven all the equipment and all the machines and all spend the whole money just like in a way to respond to the audience and the demand of the public that we had engaged before. It was basically about to build the community before buy machines, equipment and put tools in the space.